Hello YouTube ladies, gentlemen and peeps, welcome back. I am your host Random Reactions HD, and just a special announcement. I reached 100 subscribers. Yes, thank you very very much, really appreciate it, much love, like that innit, or something. But hope everyone is well and having a good weekend so far. And as you can see, I will be reacting to Devil May Cry, the video game franchise. I'll be going into this blind. I know nothing about Devil May Cry. Oh, well, that's a small lie. I know that the main character is like Dante or something. I might be wrong, but that's stuck in my mind. I don't know why. Comment down below if I'm right. And hope everyone is well and having a good weekend so far. Sit back, relax, enjoy, grab your favorite beer, beverage, pop soda, tea, coffee. You know the drill by now, as always. Got my tea. Cheers. Cheers. So without any further doodah diddly day, should we jump right into this, shall we? Okay, let's do this. In 3, 2. Capcom presents.
2 millennia ago,
2000.
There was a devil who fought for justice. With the power of his sword, he defended the humans from the dark maid. And he became a legend. But now, in our time, they have risen. This time, they mean business.
They mean business. I'm interested to see the evolution of Devil May Cry, like 1 to 5, like the graphics side of things. I think they were just PlayStation
exclusive. And another has stood up to wield his sword.
Don't know if they were on Xbox. I remember the record costume. Massive sword.
A sword. Time to go to work, guys.
Oh, 2 minutes. Demon.
Even as a child, I had powers. There's demonic blood in me.
He has the power of both worlds.
What power beyond my expectations?
Is he called Dante? I don't know why that Dante is in my mind.
It's personal. Oh, legendary father.
Legendary father.
You're right. I'm his son, Dante.
Dante. Whoa, big mother. No problem for Dante.
Now, get ready for the power awakening.
Sweet dreams.
2001 summer. Okay.
Sword.
Trying to get a thumbnail.
A sword. Time to.
Okay. I can't believe I remembered Dante. Give that a thumbs up. Next up, we got Devil May Cry 2, 2002 E3 trailer. As I said, I've never played the Devil May Cry games. So, did they get better or worse over time, like graphics and story, etc.? That's a big jump. Slow-mo. Sorry about the quality, but couldn't find another video. Oh, running. Parkour. Dante is back. Thumbnail. I'll be right back. Just gotta let the cat out. Okay, back. So, was Devil May Cry 1 on the PlayStation 1 or PlayStation? I would assume on the PlayStation 1, or was it on the PlayStation 2? Give that a thumbs up. Sorry. Devil May Cry 3, next official trailer. Capcom presents Capcom is awesome. Devil May Cry, Resident Evil, Dino Crisis, Lost Planet. Rising Dragon, Rainstorm, Charge Shot, like special powers or something, special moves.
Oh, this is what they call a heartwarming family reunion.
You got that right.
Father? I don't have a father.
I just don't like you. Watch out. Or you can expect a spanking from Daddy Leader. Just as gonna spank your butt, spank you on the bar.
You should.
He like kind of reminds me of Joker.
So he's a demon too.
Quite frankly, first I didn't get there, but because of you, I know what's important. I know what I need to do. Ooh, I love a fast woman.
I thought I wasn't gonna cry.
Double main story, like your card.
No doubt you've got some fun planned for me. Right, Virgil? Looks like this is gonna be one hell of a party!
One hell of a party.
Devil May Cry.
Cool, cool. Sword looks different. Fly, whoa. Cool thumbnail. Okay, give that a thumbs up. Next up, we've got Devil May Cry 4 trailer. Game channel. God, I remember you back in the day, years ago, going into game and buying the games and everything. So yeah, graphics are starting to get a little bit better from Devil May Cry 4. Over 20 years, Devil May Cry franchise. Redhead. Whoa. Sword looks a bit different. Ow. Come on. Calm. But there's a combo system. Like how many
the
hits?
The story goes that Sparta served as the feudal lord of the city long ago.
Sparta?
The people who live there today take these legends as truth and worship him. Just like a god.
You got a jacked up notion of fair play, pal. And it's beginning to piss me off.
Said the P word.
You must evacuate the residents back to headquarters. Report back as soon as you can. And be careful. I got it already. Though a fight every now and then does make life a little more interesting.
Why did you do this?
has nothing to do with this. Let her go!
This is all Kratos doing.
Kratos? That doesn't look good. Something bad happened to her. Pretty cool. Okay, thumbnail. Give that a thumbs up. And lastly, we've got Devil May Cry 5 E3 2018 announcement trailer. Better already than
we've known each other a long time.
Hold the line! Hold the line! Nothing gets through!
You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this?
They're demons! I see them with my own eyes!
Can't forget the silent kill.
Let us pray for mercy. This is a trial from the heavens above.
Hey, honey. Need assistance?
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Or my crew?
Cheer up, crew cut.
We're getting you older. Nuts?
Yeah, he's real pro at smacking demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass.
Kicking demon ass. Yeah, it looks much
what?
Better.
No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Oh, so much.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Put that car inside and then
cash first.
Rock came out.
Get back inside now! I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch.
Devil May Cry.
Okay. That's a fast fight.
Woohoo! Yeah!
I think he's having fun there.
Devil May Cry.
That's a cool, wallpaper theme. Okay, a thumbnail. Alright, give that a thumbs up, obviously. Subscribe to the channel, Devil May Cry channel. Okay. Alright, hope you all enjoyed the trailers and my reactions. If you're new, consider subscribing. Turn on that notification bell. Hit that thumbs up button. Helps out the channel. Helps me out as well. Lets YouTube know that you like this content. And yeah, my next goal... I feel like something on my neck. Oh. And my next goal will be to get to 500 subscribers. So stay tuned. Alright, until next time, which will be tomorrow for Sunday Funday. I am your host, Random Reactions HD, signing out for now. Bye-bye and take care.